Alexandra Bircken from Germany, Tapfuma Gutsa from Zimbabwe, Delaine Le Bas from the UK, Michel Paysant from France. Also part of the exhibition are two prominent designers, Nathalie Crasset from France and Sebastian Herkner from Germany. Collaboration is critical for sharing experiences and enhancing the quality of the work of the country's rural basket weavers. Basket Case 2 seeks to contribute towards a sustainable development of creative industries in Zimbabwe.
Go into the other side and see the family gods of Bulawayo, which was done by Nathalie, the French designer. So thank you so much. Also, the Lupane Women Centre, they work with a number of they work with an artist from Nigeria. Kitchen was here present, Bulawayo artists collaborated with them, and those who are looking at the installation here in Raw, which is by a British artist today, it was a collaboration between one of the Bulawayo artists who is here present, I'm sure. So that collaboration is something which the National Gallery is trying to mention, but through partnerships with the UNIC cluster, the British Council and the European Union, we are able to realize such projects. Tapfuma Gutsa managed to collaborate with basket makers from Honde Valley. And another French artist collaborated with Masvingo in Zienzele, which is another basket community. So the ideas of bringing communities together to exchange, to network, managed to realize this project. But I would like to say that the first Basket Case exhibition took place here, and it was through my director who actually managed to lobby for that exhibition to come to Harare. When I joined the National Gallery in 2010, that exhibition happened. And later on, we managed to come out with this exhibition.
new method of working, new techniques, new approach from where to find design, sources for design, has that taken root? And that's what we're all watching and trying to do our best to be able to nurture, so that in the future, some of the design, some of the craftspeople that work with the designers and the artists will now have the tools to be able to try new ideas to produce new baskets for new markets. So I think that's the general idea behind the project. I think it's very exciting, it's inspiring, and we're very grateful for the communities that gave up a lot of their time and their capacity to continue to give orders to learn something new. It's not easy to stop and to work with new people from outside, different cultures, different ways of doing things, but they all did very, very well. And certainly the designers, especially the overseas ones, gained a lot in terms of exchange of culture, staying with people in rural areas, understanding how people work, how people live. And we do hope that it's a kind of collaboration we'd like to continue. New ideas and new exchanges going forward.